bigger division. Okay? So the common factors of 12 and 13 are 1, 2, 3, and 6. Is the greatest of this of them is
6.
Okay? The common factor you have 1, 2, 3, and 6. But what is the bigger?
6.
It's okay, so HCF of 12 and 13 is 6. Okay? The second one, as a result, we have 30. So it is the inverse of V. 12 equals C. V is the HCF, least common factors. And V inverse is the HCF. Okay, but how common? Prime decomposition method determines of HCF of two natural numbers. Property, if we have the bigger numbers, we use this method, not the direct method. But it's very difficult to use the direct method with the bigger numbers. The highest common factor of two natural numbers is the product of the common factors and the prime decomposition respectively of two natural numbers with the lowest powers. In the SCM, we use the highest powers. With common and uncommon factor. Of HCF, you have the common factor with the lowest powers. It's okay. Be careful. Determine the HCF for 12 and 30. We have 12 equal 2 power 2 product 3 by decomposition, and 30 equal 2 product 3 product 5. Then what is the common factor? You have 2 and 3. You have 2 power 1, 3 power 1, and you have 2 power 2. So we use 2 power 1 because you have the lowest powers. 2 product 3 power 1, 3 power 1, 3 power 1. You don't use 5. But if we calculate the least common factor, you must use the highest powers. Highest powers, commons, and uncommon factors. You have 2 product 3, so HCF is 6. But HCM equal, you have common and uncommon factors with highest powers. Common factor, you have 2 power 2. Products, you have 3. And product 5 is 4 product 3. 12 product 5 is 60. So the least common factor is 60. It's so clear. It's so clear the difference of SCM or HCF. It's so clear? Yes, finish this part.